how close do you feel this is, and just be honest, since Brett was honest earlier, how close do you feel this is to as close as a documentary can get to the truth, or as close as the story can
I
get to the truth?
I think Brett spent a lot of time with Kurt's spirit, and I think his spirit definitely comes out, which is why I keep coming back for more punishment and didn't go eat, you know, while this is playing. You know, I get to see this beautiful man I was married to 21 years ago and spend a little time with him. It's really sad, and it brings up different emotions, and it's heavy, but I think it's just close to the truth as anyone's ever going to get, you know.
And if you maybe had the material, the footage, or you maybe had a more of a say in, is there something you would have done differently or changed?
No. Really? No. No, this is Brett's movie, and I want it to be, you know, about Kurt, and yeah.